Auto Idle Stop is a convenient feature that helps enhance your fuel efficiency in stop-and-go traffic. It automatically stops the engine when you come to a stop in traffic. When the engine shuts off, the air conditioning or climate control system can continue to operate and maintain a comfortable cabin temperature, even in warm weather. It automatically restarts the engine when you release the brake pedal. There is nothing special you need to do. Note that when the automatic brake hold feature has been activated, the engine will not restart until you press the accelerator. Auto Idle Stop activates automatically each time the engine is turned on. To disable Auto Idle Stop, simply push on the Auto Idle Stop button on your console. An amber indicator will illuminate to show the system is disabled. Auto Idle Stop will return to on the next time you start the engine. When Auto Idle Stop is engaged, it will shut the engine off whenever you stop the vehicle, even when parking. If you place the vehicle in auto park, the engine will restart. To avoid restarting the engine, do not press auto park. Instead, press the engine start stop button. This will engage the transmission in auto park and shut down the vehicle. Common conditions in which Auto Idle Stop may not shut off the engine include: when the engine and transmission temperatures are still low or too high, while the battery is recharging, when the transmission is in any position other than drive, D, when the vehicle drive or traction mode is in snow or sport plus mode, when the climate control has not yet reached the desired temperature, and when the climate control is in defog mode. For more information about Auto Idle Stop, consult the owner's manual at owners.acura.com.